In the radical mastectomy, which structures are removed? Radical mastectomy. In radical mastectomy, all breast tissue and skin are removed. Nipple and areolar complex, pectoralis major, pectoralis minor muscles, and level 1, 2, 3 axillary lymph nodes are removed. In radical mastectomy, all breast tissue and skin, nipple and areolar complex, pectoralis major and pectoralis minor muscle, and level 1, 2, and 3 axillary lymph nodes are removed. Okay.